Now, lastly, Mrs. Sanders.
Baby, your song, you think you are a role model.
Thank you. So a lot of us have been honored and truly blessed to have gotten to know the next performer throughout her high school career. She has an infectious spirit and attitude that lights up a room and seems to never expire. Personally, due to her graduating this year, I will miss the hugs and the big smiles that she went out of her way to give me every time she saw me, no matter what. And because of all her amazing qualities, she definitely deserves to be the final act here for you guys today.
My name is Alexis Hubbard, and I am singing Whitney Houston's I Want to Dance with Somebody. I'm doing this act because it's my very last year of high school, and I want to show people what I can do. Something that people don't know about me is I'm very shy sometimes, but once you get to know me, you're really gonna like me. I would like to dedicate this performance to a couple of people. Two of my friends, Alice Wolf and Madeline Oates.
Come on now, singing Whitney Houston's I Want to Dance with Somebody. It is my honor and privilege to welcome out onto the stage Alexis Hubbard.
Thank you. give it up big time for us.